How we feed our planet's growing population of nearly 8 billion people while facing the increasing threats from climate change and shrinking biodiversity is one of the greatest challenges of our time. These are complex issues that require big solutions, and one of the most important tools we have for finding these solutions is this small.
Look closely, even more closely. Housed inside this tiny seed is the genetic material for the plant's traits, from its size, shape, color, and nutritional value, to its ability to withstand droughts, floods, diseases, and pests. Preserving the genetic diversity of crops and their wild relatives to develop hardier, more productive, and more nutritious plants is crucial to our ability to meet the challenges facing our changing world. Lucky for us, plant geneticists are on the case.
With the help of a global network of gene banks, including the National Laboratory for Genetic Resources Preservation in Fort Collins, Colorado, which safeguards the nation's largest collection of seeds, millions of plant samples are preserved and made available to researchers and breeders around the world. This provides a lasting legacy of hope for future generations.
In this series, we'll take a closer look at a few crops that are staples in our global food supply and catch a behind-the-scenes glimpse into how the conservation of genetic diversity in plants might change the world.